He spent 3 months total of his life in the pediatric intensive care unit. It felt like our worlds were caving in.
We made a big mistake by Googling what SMA was.
Spinal muscular atrophy is one of the most devastating diagnoses that we are trained to give.
Nothing on the internet was positive at all. It was, you know, death, 18 months. She saw in a SMA support group on Facebook that there was some new gene therapy things on the horizon.
I had sent Dr. Cefalonia an email asking her, you know, listen, he qualifies for the compassionate use law. Within 16 hours, she was calling asking if we could get up to Rochester for the blood work.
It was a beyond emotional day for us when he actually had, you know, the stuff starting to go into him, a little, you know, vial like this.
Dr. Cefalonia stayed with us the whole time too, the entire infusion.
She's amazing.
We're definitely seeing both immediate and longer lasting results. Immediately we noticed that he was capable of having a productive cough.
He wasn't able to do that
I
before.
Didn't think I would ever be so excited for one of my children to like spit on me, like cough something up onto my hand.
He says dad for the record.
He says mama too, just not as frequently.
I never heard it yet.
This gene therapy is a complete game changer. We are over the moon grateful that Liam was able to receive it because we have noticed such a huge, huge change.
It's gonna be a great story moving forward for all of our family and patients.
There are no words that can truly convey the appreciation that we feel to saving our son's life.